reviews. I'm at Banger Brewing Company in Las Vegas on the Fremont Street Experience. This is this is the jalapeno hefeweizen, and it's good. Let's see, it's this one's 5.7% alcohol. Yeah, you can definitely smell the pepper, the jalapeno in there, but it's not a strong, spicy smell, like it doesn't kill your nose. Yeah, so it definitely has a kick to it, a spicy kick a little bit, but it's not, like I said, it's not strong, it's not overpowering. It just tastes like jalapeno peppers. And then it tastes weedy, and the aftertaste is good, it's really smooth. So yeah, if you like spicy and you like jalapenos, and you like half the ice cream, you like beer, try this one.